Oh, look, it's snowing outside! Merry Christmas, everybody!
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a bottle nose, and his eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman made the children laugh and play, and were they surprised when before their eyes he came to life that day. There must have been some magic in that old silk cup they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive and single again, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have fun before I melt away. So down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the scrappy cup, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop. Oh, Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Bobbidi bom bom, bobbidi bom bom, look at Frosty go. Bobbidi bom bom bom.